Aloha, everybody. So I wanted to come on and show you how I'm going about this with my my toilet. This is the Camco Toilet Bucket. This is how it works. You can either buy the little bags that come with it. It comes with three bags. They're really nice. And I've used those. They work great. But if you want to do that yourself, you can make your own bags. So we're gonna make our own bags today. You take a Ziploc freezer bag, just like this. You take a black trash bag, as you can see. This one's nice because it has the ties already built in. It makes it so much easier. You place that down into the bucket. Fold it over. And what you need next to add to this is the cat litter deodorizer. Arm & Hammer makes this. It's very good, not real expensive. So you just put a little bit of that in there, not much, just, you know, like a little bit, make it smell good. Then what you do is you take some kitty litter, okay? We're gonna pour some kitty litter in there. Arm & Hammer's great. It's not super expensive. You just pour some kitty litter down there. And then you're good to go. Check this out. Here's the toilet lid. Looks like a real toilet lid too. It's very comfortable. Not sure how comfortable it would be if you're larger than a large person, but you need to read the reviews online and check it out, see if it's something for you. But I can tell you it's worked for me. And I'm excited to try this out this weekend a new way without the bags that they provided. Made my own bag. I'll let you know how it goes. Have a beautiful fall break, everybody.